Jaguar, muscly.
I was going to say horse, also muscly. It's insane.
Running themes.
I was going to say James, for reasons that I can not.
Second question. Harley Quinn, Catwoman, or Poison Ivy?
Poison Ivy.
Catwoman.
Poison Ivy.
Catwoman.
Yeah. Okay, remember Harley? Yeah. Oh, she's damaged. She's appealing in some ways, but...
Yeah, this
seems like a headache.
The whole free spirit thing's really cool at first when it gets old. It's like you're not a free spirit anymore, you're just being rude.
Third question. Have you seen anything weird lately in the isolated?
I saw a woman show up to our show in Kansas City who looked just like James. Thought it was so weird. Turned out it was his mom.
That's a true story.
It's a scientific explanation. Whoa.
If dreams count, I had a dream that I saw a bag of dildos walking down the street with bazookas for legs. I can't explain it. That was just a dream.
I would play off the Four Locos sometimes.
Well, I wasn't drinking Four Locos. It's the nights that I don't drink Four Loco that I'm having these dreams.
Just keep your regular.
Yeah. But it's when he drinks Four Loco that he talks about.
Exactly.
Yeah. There he is. Truth comes out. I mean, I
saw... when you went to the bathroom, you saw something.
Yeah, I didn't mean to walk in on you, sorry about that.
Oh, whoop. Last guess.
I saw that totally hot homeless woman earlier.
Yeah,
there was a homeless beggar with a sign, and she was like a beautiful,
like, just didn't look homeless.
But maybe she wasn't. Maybe we should have read her sign a little closer, and it just said, I'm really hot.
Yeah.
Number four, if you were stuck on an island, what three things you would ask for?
Fire, boat, champagne, cigarettes.
Cough drops, cigarettes, and just
getting off the other thing on the party.
Let's say whiskey, a rope, and a how-to guide for tying knots.
Cheeseburgers, beer, and women.
I thought you were
his real answer is just three horses because of their muscle.
The last question, which food do you wish you could banish from the earth?
Ooh. Oh, I got mine. I got a couple. Paprika. I can't say
that's
curry.
A spice.
Paprika's a spice. Get it out of here. Get it out of here.
Oh, yeah. It's straight up lettuce. Like, lettuce is bullshit. It's overrated. I don't want to see that shit in my plate anymore. I'm sorry for cursing too much of this. Passionate about it. I'm sick of it, weighing down all my foods, taking away from the full flavor of my cheeseburgers. Get lettuce out of here.
What about you?
People.
Ah.
I don't think we should eat people.
So true.
I do, you know, I like all food.
I can't really find food that I don't like.
Wow, you're so PC.
You like crabs?
Food arena.
I love crabs.
Nah, I bet you do.
Ow, let's get rid of there's a certain fish I'm looking to. I don't even know what it is. Just get it out of here now.
Is it a shellfish?
Do away with the whole ocean, just in case.
Gatorade's better.
The ocean with Gatorade.
Yeah.
What kind of Gatorade, though?
Well, it'd have to be blue Gatorade.
Glacier
you don't
freeze.
Want to mess with
yeah.
Light blue
Glacier. No, I'm going wild card.
Imagine seeing the coast.
It would look like
pee. Like
yeah. I don't like that. Although, a hangover, you jump in that fucking Gatorade ocean, go.
Yeah, you can feel a lot better.
Replenish those electrolytes.
Yeah, just osmosis right
through the skin. Yeah.